vehicle is a Skoda T25. This guy should not be playing like that. It's a Skoda T25. This is a Czechoslovakian medium tank. And the map is Pearl River. Just because he's doing that doesn't mean he's doing it on purpose. He might have a technical issue with his client, such as latency. So I got 524 spot damage, and I received 230 damage. Got up to 771 spot damage. Ooh, nice. 332. 446. Working out well. But there is a sniper back there.
That one didn't go through. That one didn't go through.
Lots of opportunities to snipe that for spot damage if I can survive. So I got 164 on the Tiger. There's a ton of tanks over there. Ooh la la.
Penetration. That one didn't go through. Enemy armor is damaged.
You didn't get a lot of damage. You know, if you hide, you don't get any points, so I'm not going to hide.
Enemy armor is hit. Penetration. Enemy vehicle destroyed.
600 damage, 1300 spot. Gonna reload. Probably going the wrong way. One SPG in the game. I have little choice. I'm going to go this way. Nice. Me likey likey.
No, it didn't
go through. Scores 13-7. What the hell's going on? My vehicle just stopped. I think that it was because of pack loss. I think they fixed the bug where your vehicles would drive on their own, because occasionally vehicles will just stop. I've had it happen, you know, like 4 or 5 times. Before, what would happen is the vehicle would just start driving on its own. That's it. Miracle game. There you go. Go to T25. 64.25%. I got like 3 or 4 tanks that are about ready to get a gun mark.